have neighborhood farmers. We have lots of farmers here in the Bahamas that we can rely on for fresh produce every day. Today, we'll be using freshly laid eggs from Farmer Graham to make egg bunnies. Let's get started. Our ingredients for today include hard-boiled eggs, baby carrots, allspice, and rosemary. You'll also be needing a plate and a knife. Peel the shell off your boiled eggs. Slice one egg in half lengthwise for the body. Slice the other half in half again for the ears. Slice the second egg in half horizontally and one half will be the head. Use the remaining half to make 2 feet and a tail. Use the remaining ingredients to decorate, creating the eyes, nose, and whiskers. While preparing the ingredients for recording, my mom remembered Farmer Graham, an elder in our church. I'm so happy that he was able to provide the fresh eggs needed for today. God also appreciates when we help others with urgent needs. Now let's catch this bunny before it hops away.